I'm just gonna stay on the left side. Screw that. Oh my gosh. That's funny, these shoes don't have any soles left and they're sticking well. Again? Let's just go up here. Oh. Dude, I can't even grip. Let's go and grip. See what I mean? I can't actually do it without. Oh my gosh, that was tiring. Understand with these mud things, they just keep going. See this one? Yeah, this is all slidey. Hold on, I gotta get them in a video for this. Hey, try to stand on this. Try. That was awesome. Yeah, I had to sit down on that one. What do you think about this one? I'll go in the mud over here. I'm in the mud. Shoot. Oh my god. I keep slipping, dude. Oh. Hey! It's kind of like a finish line. Hey, someone just left their shoes. I think this thing will keep my wedding ring on. This coat. You guys want to de-mud a little bit? Oh. Yeah, I just wanted to demand a little bit so we're not running with like 10 pound feet. So, yeah. So this is what Rambo was doing when he was sneaking up.
What's that?
this is what Rambo was doing when he was sneaking up. He was getting in the mud. This is how you look.
That's fabulous.
Oh my gosh, I just looked way too many times.
Yeah, that was good. If you were tired by the time you got to this exercise, you were well rested because you didn't move very far.
Yeah. Pretty much.
This is all the core muscles.
Yeah, core muscles. Yeah, it's more so strength for, right,
yeah.
Not endurance.
Mile two.
20%.
Good thing we haven't gotten to the hard ones yet.
Oh shoot, my shorts are gonna fall.
That's why I'm wearing these little tiny things.
When I get in the water, I'll tie them back. Or in something that's oh. Yeah, it's like speed walk. Yeah. Oh my gosh, my shorts are so heavy.
Your shorts are heavy?
Yeah. Pull up. That's because I sat on it.
Yeah, oh, I see. Yeah.
You know, so it's like pulling backside down. Hey, you can use this to scrape off the mud.
Yeah. And that's cool breeze. That's when there was 38 degrees.
called Pitfall? What?
Pitfall, I don't like the sound of that one.
Oh, yeah.
You should probably just dump in the water.
Yeah, just
once. Yeah, get it over with.
Optional of okay. Do what?
It's electrocuting.
Can I jump over it?
Yeah.
I know. Did Kay get hit on his like going area? Your glasses. Look for them. Yes. Your glasses, kid. Wait.
I don't think
you
can
have
the glasses.
Your glasses. Oh, dude, did it zap you?
No.
It did zap me.
No.
I went pretty fast, but it still zapped me.
That was terrible.
Ow! What did I... I have to get low. I don't think we're going to be able to... Oh! Holy cow! That thing zapped! That thing really zapped me though.
I got stuck!
Did you get zapped in like the manhood area or something?
Yeah, I did.
God!
My future children in jeopardy.
Switch a little bit and spit. Switch a little bit and spit. Just on your teeth. Can we get a hug from Evelyn? You don't love me? Yeah, I'm tying this now. I have to tie it.
Oh, yeah.
It's over. I mean, there's no way. Someone's shirt. So your glasses. There's no way for me to look for your glasses.
No, I don't care. They were cheap glasses anyways. I bought like 5 or 6 for $10 from China. I was like, this is the best way to get glasses. China direct. Thank you, China. The 3-year-olds helped me.
Oh, God.
If you try to go and then you stop?
Huh?
You try to go and then you stop?
Yeah, I got stuck underneath and it kept shocking me over and over again. You're shocking me right in the thigh.
crap.
I got shocked so many times when I went face forward. I got shocked again. I tried to move and I couldn't. I was like, this is terrible. I'm in the water. It's not good. And I was able to get up quickly. I
oh my god. Oh, dude. Yeah.
I was thinking to myself, oh, this can't be so bad. When I was in college, I had a friend of mine take a taser out, and he said, hey, dude, you want to get tased? What's wrong with you? Of course. So he sat me down, and he tased the living shit out of me. It felt like Shaquille O'Neal open hand slapped me on my thigh.
How did that feel?